helmets with royal blue piping down the side. Royal blue helmets and socks. And the 1-0, and Turner hits one in deep left field, going back, Rademacher, and he can watch this one fly away. This one into the second level of seats on the Pioneer, or rather the Calhoun's at the Yard Pavilion. A two-run home run from Stuart Turner, his fourth of the year, and the Lookouts take a quick 2-0 lead. Just a fastball up in the zone, and Turner showed his quick hands, got them up, and he ripped it